Ryan. Ryman, the Ryanator.
Let's say we get to know each other a little better.
Let's not.
Get a little up close, personal.
Back off, dude.
What? You can't take a little friendly competition?
Cate, I need to talk to you. It's an emergency.
What? What's wrong?
I want this car, so you might as well give up right now.
You're not even going to make it through the night.
Is that what you think?
Well, for some reason, you don't strike me as the kind of guy who stands by something all the way to the end.
What was that supposed to mean?
Well, let's see. You got Cate pregnant in high school, and you denied you did it. And then 16 years later, you try and take advantage of her again and again. You want to act like it didn't even happen.
What are you talking about?
The nightlocks took off, and you and Cate went back to your bar. I know what happened.
The thing is, if I don't find another way, then she's gonna be gone.
Look, man, I'm really sorry. I didn't know she told you. I mean, I can understand why you'd be pissed, but I didn't take advantage of anybody. You know, blame the tequila, high school, nostalgia, whatever. But it was pretty mutual.
It's not mutual when somebody pushes you away.
What do you mean pushes you away? Who pushed you away?
Cate pushed you away, you jackass, when you tried to kiss her. Come on, man. The night Lux went missing. Stop playing dumb, she told me.
Like 3 hours away gone. I'll never be able to see her.
Yeah, you're right. I tried to kiss her. But what can I say, Ryan? I mean, you know, I had to wonder. Did she get any better after 16 years?
Oh, they hit me in the nose.
Ryan, I am so